Dum-de-dum. Dum-de-dum-de-dum. Hey, what that? That looked like bunch of fruit. Yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah. Cookie. Aha. Oh, me so hungry. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, what should we eat? Fruit or cookie? Fruit or cookie? Fruit, cookie, fruit, cookie. Oh, this tough decision. Wait, what we saying? Me cookie monster. This no-brainer. Me eat cookie.
Hey, cookie monster. My main monster.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, me about to eat delicious cookie.
What about all that other good stuff over there? Hey, you see, there's grapes. And there's apples and bananas, huh?
Minoso?
Well, won't you listen to what Hootsie tells you?
Okay.
And don't you cop an attitude.
Try not to.
A cookie can be scrumptious,
oh, yeah.
Crunchy, sweet, or yumptious.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But a cookie is a sometime food. Yes, a cookie is a sometime food. Fruits and vegetables,
yes,
that are healthy for you all the time. They're delicious, they are yummy, crying apple, peach, or plummy. A cookie is a sometime food.
Sometime,
yes, food. A cookie is a sometime food.
Oh, a cookie is a sometime food.
And if you're looking for something to snack on, for something sweet, you're in the mood.
Yeah.
Try an orange or some cherries. Try a melon or some berries.
Uh-huh.
Cause
okay.
A cookie is a sometime food. Yes, a cookie is a sometime food. But an apple.
Anytime food.
That's right.
Cookie, sometime food.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But you know what?
Right.
Right now,
hmm?
Is what? Sometime cookie.